Hi sir, so today we will give you the demo of our system, like which is first one is that mobile detection and second one is fire detection. So you can see this circuit. We have already made a video on this circuit having antenna and having a range of 2.5 meter. And this circuit here is the combination of a camera, Raspberry Pi and a sensor module. So what it will do is the frames will be captured through camera and for and a sensor is also collecting from data, and there will be some data processing, and the output will be generating, which is a message generated to the authorities. So let's take a demo of everything. Sir, you can see on the screen, this is the code which we have written, and this code is taking the frames. So you can just see the frames, and it is comparing like the four qualities, which is like taking the data of sensor and having intensity, and checking that the frame is mo or something is moving on the frame or not, or and high intensity. All these conditions are checked, and the result obtained is like when the four conditions are true, it means that there is a confirmed fire, and an automatic message is generated through this Python using SMTP library to the email like Gmail. So we will give you the whole demo. So let's do it, sir.
So sir, I will light the incense stick. So you can see that this is the fire. So as I brought near the camera and the module, the detection will take place. And after the detection, when the flame is successfully detected, the email is generated to the authorities. So as you can see on the screen, sir, that the flame is detected successfully. And you can also see the time on the laptop. It is 12:31 a.m. So and let's take a. I will open my Gmail account on another laptop. So right now on the screen, so you can witness that there is a warning message which is saying that fire has been detected. And sir, on the right side of the window, you can see the timing, which is at 12:31 a.m. Like the message, the notification was received at 12:31 a.m. So the system is whole working nicely. And sir, yeah, this is the whole demo of the system. Thank you, sir.